Okay, so I got this amazing phone call from where we have the producer here in the Today Show, and it was, would my work, my shopping centre, make over 15 members of staff from Marymount. So what could I say but absolutely.
It's basically we're like team bonding really as well, and we're just going to have fun and hopefully enjoy it, and looking forward to the makeup and the hair.
Looking forward to getting my hair done.
Definitely not hair and makeup for me. Something nice to wear and a bit of fun with the colleagues. A nice day off.
Staff of Marymount Hospice have affected lives of so many people that we thought we should celebrate them.
A nice way to start the weekend more, isn't it?
A lovely way to start the weekend.
Thank you so much for having us here. It was great, really great time. Perfect experience. I never even think I will be in that show.
Absolutely wonderful. Everybody was so kind and so friendly. And it's a great bunch of people here. You know, really enjoyed it.
It was an absolutely amazing day. We loved it from the minute we entered. We were welcomed so much by everybody at RTE. Aisling and her team and Pam and her team have done wonderful jobs on every one of us. So it was a brilliant day. Really enjoyable and really fun.